Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So you guys notice here the old pm14, classic, right? So this log right here, this pecan log, it had a rope kind of stuck in it when I received it. So I'm kind of thinking what happened is there might be some foreign objects in it, and I want to bring a bandsaw blade plus do some resizing before it goes on the mill. Kind of do that with some of my bigger logs. So let's go ahead and get into it. paper. I mill my own paper now. So we're done with pm14, and don't get me wrong, you guys that have watched my channel for some time understand that I love my pm14, and I'm no longer associated with Norwood in any way, shape, or form, but I love that machine, I really do. But as you guys see over here, I trued it up, and like any mill, as you set it up in the pm14, you set it up and tear it down a lot. You know, this side was pretty square. Of course, I had already squared the other side, so you know, it's kind of paper thin there a little bit. And this one here went from about a 16th, just like that, to about, what, probably half inch on that on the other side. So that's about how far off, you know, the PM14 is. And I roughly set it up. You know, it was just to get this thing dimensionalized in some sort of way and into a way that I could handle the log itself. And so we're going to go ahead and take inch and a half slabs off of this all the way down. Pecan is awful. It's like 900 and something on the Jenka scale. Inch and a half slabs are great. My bench over there is only an inch and a half, and several big guys such as myself can sit on it, and there's no bow even to it. So I like inch and a half slabs on pecan. And so let's get to it. Okay, guys, so that's another great day of milling. It's days like this that makes you realize why you're so addicted to milling, you know. Beautiful lumber, beautiful day. A lot of work, you know, starting with PM14 and all that to get to this, but it's all rewarding. This pecan is for personal use. However, there's a good price tag to this pecan, and so I appreciate you guys stopping by, and as always, stay safe.